Do you have a funny family? I mean,
you're a funny human being. It was so important. It was the most important thing growing up in my area to be just to be having a laugh.
Who was the funnier one? Was it mom or dad?
Well, that was very different. My dad was very sort of quiet and just said one liner, and my mum was like. But we used to tease her, and my brothers and sisters were funny. But even at my mum and dad's funeral, we were sort of mucking around.
Oh really?
I remember. I think it was my mum's funeral. We went there. Everyone was very sad, and all my nieces and nephews were there, and brothers and sisters. And as soon as the vicar started talking, everyone started crying.
Yeah.
But I'd come prepared, and I'd got a packet of tissues, and I started handing them out, and people were going, and I'd written on them things like, "Stop snivelling."
On all the tissues?
Yeah, you snotty cow. And so. And soon, all the crying just turned into giggling, yeah. And the vicar was looking over, thinking, "What have I said?" And all our family is just laughing.
That's
in the church.
Great.
And even when my brother was organising with the vicar, and the vicar, after my mum had died, said, "So tell me about your mum. You know, what was her interest?" And my brother went, "Well, she was a keen racist." Right.
And then, okay.
And
yeah.
The vicar went. Oh, I can't put that. He went, okay, but she liked gardening.
Right? One or the other, yeah. Keen racist. Yeah, that's pretty good.
Just
yeah.
Winding up. So, that was the way it was meant to be.
But you were telling me, you told the vicar that your brother's name was a different name.
It was my brother. He gave the vicar the wrong name. So when he read out all the names of everyone, it was all wrong, and everyone was laughing again. So this poor vicar didn't know what he was doing. But we used to tease my mum as well. We used to send her like postcards because she was one of these people that just wanted everything to be right and proper and wanted to be respected in the neighbourhood, and you know. And we used to send her postcards with things like, "Is that pedophile mailman still reading your postcards?" And she'd just be horrified that this poor guy that it's we pretended to kidnap her once, so we went to
we
went to bingo, right? It was me, my mum, my brother, sister, right? And at the end all the people were coming out, right? And we just grabbed her and started putting her into the boot of the car. And she was screaming, right? And no one helped. People just look the other way.
What's wrong with you?
I know.
You can't kidnap your mom.
You can.
What's wrong with you?
You can.
I guess you can.
Yeah.
Gosh, that's funny.